WhatsApp downloads fell by over 80% in India between October 26 and November 3, relative to the previous 9-day period, as per data from Sensor Tower. This comes after the Facebook-owned platform had revealed that 1,400 global users were spied on by Israeli spyware Pegasus. The spyware targeted at least 24 Indian academics, lawyers, Dalit activists and journalists. Subscribe to the channel for more news.